How to turn off post approval in Facebook group. How's it going, everyone? Welcome back to this guide studio, and today's guide video I'll show you how you can turn off or disable the post approval for any Facebook group. So don't wasting any more time, let's jump right in, guys. Well, so now to do that, here I'm using my iPhone, but you can do the same step on your Android phone as well. Simply go ahead and open up the Facebook app right on your device, and from the home page simply go and tap on this menu button at the bottom right. Now once you're here inside the menu, you'll get to see the group option right here. Just need to tap on that, and once you're here inside the group, you'll get to see the manage button at the very top. You just need to tap on that and you'll get to see your group. So now to turn off the post approval for this group, I'm gonna go ahead and tap on the group right here. I'll get to see the group interface. Now you'll get to see the admin icon at the very top. You just need to tap on this admin button right here, and from this page you just need to scroll down a little bit and you'll get to see the option called group settings right here. Just go ahead and tap on that. Now once you're here inside the group settings, you just need to scroll down a little bit, and under the manage discussion you'll get to see the very first option, post approval. You just need to tap on that, and here as you can see, it's currently turned on. So now to turn this off, go ahead and select the off from here, tap on save, and your post approval option will be turned off for this specific Facebook group. So guys, this is how you actually can do the thing. Hope you find this video helpful. If you do, please drop a like and subscribe to this channel. See you guys around, and thank you very much for watching.